Jay Garvin's here of the Jay Garvin Show, coming to you once again with another show that I'd like to share with you. And if you can see just over my shoulder a for sale sign, you've got a gorgeous house, but the individual is selling it on their own with a Home Depot store-bought for sale sign. So the muse for my show was this house and people who want to sell their own houses for sale by owner, or buyers that go out there and say, an agent may not be what I need. So the title of this show is Savvy or Just a Bit Slow. I'm going to cover with you if an agent, either on the buyer side or the seller side, adds value or just actually takes money out of your pocket. So tune in this week as I go over Savvy or Just a Bit Slow, going it alone or using a real estate agent.